Let us discuss the multiplication of matrices. The first condition for multiplying two matrices is that number of rows in the first matrix should be equal to number of columns in the second matrix. Suppose in this example, we have kept A matrix at the first place and B matrix at the second place. In this matrix, the size of the matrix is 2 by 2. Two rows and two columns. In this matrix, the size of the matrix is 3 by 2. We have three rows and two columns. Now, what is the condition? That number of columns in the first matrix should be equal to number of rows in the second matrix. So from here you can clearly see that in this case AB is not possible. Why? Because our precondition that number of columns in the first matrix should be equal to number of rows in the second matrix. So what we can do is, now we will have to shift B at the first place and A at the second place. Now you can see B has come at the front and A has gone at the back. Now if we apply the same condition that columns in the first matrix has to be equal to the rows in the second matrix. So now the condition has been satisfied. We may call it as the number of columns in the prefactor must be equal to number of rows in the post factor. So now we can start up with the process of multiplication. How we will do the multiplication? I'll be simply telling you, we will write BA because AB is not possible, but now we will be writing BA. Now in BA, what you will do, you will first write first row 1, 3. This is the first row, and from here we will be choosing the first column, minus 1, 3. Keep a distance, how we are keeping in the matrices between two values. Again, we will write the first row, 1, 3, and we will repeat the second column. This is how we do the multiplication. First row is multiplied with the first column, then the same row is multiplied with the second column. Moving on to next, again we will write the second row, that is 2, 4 and first column, minus 1, 3, second row, 2, 4, second column, 2, 4. 2, 4 is this row, 2, 4 is this column. For the third, again we will write 3, minus 1, 3, here, 3, 5, 2 and 4. This is how you will be writing the multiplication process. First row, first column, first row, second column. First step is done. Then second row, first column, second row, second column. Second is done. Then third row, first column, third row, second column. Now how we will be solving it? Again you will write BA. First element will be multiplied with the first element. The element of row first will be multiplied with the element of column first. It means 1 multiplied by minus 1. Then second will be multiplied by second. It means 3 into 3. And you will be putting a plus sign in between. 3 into 3, right? First with first multiplied plus second with second. Again keep a space, 1 into 2 plus 3 into 4. From where we got it? 1 into 2, 3 into 4. So first calculation part is over. For the second, 2 into minus 1 plus 4 into 3. 2 into minus 1 plus 4 into 3, and at the second place we will write 2 into 2 plus 4 into 4. This is how you have to proceed. For the third, you can see 3 into minus 1 plus 5 into 3. And for the second, we will write 3 into 2 plus 5 into 4. Now you have to solve each of them and you will be getting your final answer. Correct? So, after solving it, you will be coming down to the conclusion that this will be the answer of this problem.